Today, we're tackling some common but oh-so-uncomfortable tummy troubles: gas, acidity, and constipation. We'll break down what they are, why they happen, and some natural ways to feel better fast. So grab a comfy seat and let's dive in. What is gas? Let's start with the most, well, audible culprit: gas. Gas is simply air trapped in your digestive system. It can be caused by swallowing air. Chewing gum, talking while eating, or drinking carbonated beverages can all lead to swallowing air, which ends up, well, where you don't want it. Certain foods, beans, broccoli, and cruciferous vegetables, are notorious for causing gas because they contain certain sugars that our bodies can't fully digest. Incomplete digestion. If your body struggles to break down certain foods, it can lead to fermentation by gut bacteria, which produces gas. Symptoms of gas: bloating, abdominal discomfort, feeling excessively full, passing gas, flatulence. What is acidity? Acidity, also known as heartburn or acid reflux, occurs when stomach acid backs up into the esophagus, the tube connecting your mouth to your stomach. This acid irritates the lining of the esophagus, causing that burning sensation in your chest. Causes of acidity: spicy foods. Spicy foods can irritate the stomach lining, triggering acid production. Fatty foods. Fatty foods can slow down digestion, allowing stomach acid to linger and irritate the esophagus. Large meals. Overeating can overwhelm your stomach's ability to handle the acid produced. Certain medications. Some pain relievers and medications can irritate the stomach lining. Symptoms of acidity: heartburn, burning sensation in chest, acidic taste in mouth, chest pain, difficulty swallowing. What is constipation? Constipation is the difficulty passing stools or having infrequent bowel movements. It's generally considered constipation if you haven't had a bowel movement in 3 days or more. Causes of constipation: diet. Lack of fiber in your diet can slow down digestion and make stools hard and difficult to pass. Dehydration. Not drinking enough fluids can harden stool and make it harder to pass. Lack of exercise. Regular physical activity helps stimulate the digestive system and keep things moving smoothly. Stress. Believe it or not, stress can also impact digestion and contribute to constipation. Symptoms of constipation: infrequent bowel movements, straining during bowel movements, hard lumpy stools, feeling incomplete after a bowel movement, finding relief naturally. Now that we understand these tummy troubles, let's explore some natural remedies. Diet changes. For gas, limit gas-producing foods, eat smaller meals, and chew your food thoroughly. For acidity, avoid spicy and fatty foods, eat smaller meals, and elevate your head while sleeping. For constipation, increase your fiber intake, fruits, vegetables, whole grains. Drink plenty of fluids and exercise regularly. Soothing herbs. Peppermint tea can help relax the digestive system and ease gas and bloating. Ginger is a natural anti-inflammatory that can aid digestion and relieve heartburn. Probiotics. These are live bacteria that can help improve gut health and digestion, potentially reducing gas and constipation. While these tips can help, it's important to consult a doctor if your symptoms are severe, persistent, or accompanied by other symptoms like blood in your stool or unexplained weight loss. So there you have it. We tackled the uncomfortable trio of gas, acidity, and constipation. Remember, a healthy digestive system is vital for your overall well-being. By making some simple lifestyle changes and incorporating natural remedies, you can keep your tummy happy and healthy. Thanks for joining me today. Let me know in the comments below what questions you have.